Uh-oh.
No, it always kind of...
Okay, freezes like that? Are you sure?
Now you're going to be all paranoid.
Well, I don't want to do this, like, infinity times. It's like the definition of insanity, doing the same thing over and over again and expecting a different result.
Yeah. Oh, that is true.
You just need better internet, goddammit.
Well, it doesn't help that I live in somebody's basement and the internet is two floors above me.
Alright, that is true. The diamond mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside.
Exactly.
We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I'm actually surprised it works as well as it does.
Well, good.
It feels good to be back in the driving seat.
Oh, God.
Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. One of the calm before the
storm. Well, honestly, keeps being this bad. You're literally gonna have to come pick me up. And then we'll do it from your house.
Yeah. Well, maybe that's what I might have to do tomorrow, but...
Oh, yeah, and, like, bring you stuff over.
Yeah.
Yeah. Here we go. My internet works way better.
And then there's no worries or issues.
Without triggering their seismometers wasn't easy or cheap, but neither are we. Are we, huh? Okay. Oh, no. Now you're one well-placed explosive
away from
right. That was trippy. Oh, I'm hoping that gets saved. The tunnel was not there when I drove it.
It's super cool.
Yeah, it was like black.
Yeah, but that's not a good sign.
No, not
yeah.
really.
That does not bode well.
It's another auspicious start.
Another auspicious start indeed.
Well, how far away do you live from?
Really fucking far. It ends up being like an hour round trip.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, yeah.
Be closer to you.
The wall is only a few inches thick at that point.
Are you like, go get her now? Is that what you're like?
Go, Fuzz, go pick her up. Bring her here.
Start coming from the right now.
Yeah.
Give it up, ass!
You're getting all perturbed over there.
Yeah.
You messed with your road!
Oh, damn. Shoot the door.
Die!
Oh, here comes one. Another through the door, watch your back.
This is gonna be a pleasure, asshole. You done messed up.
Yeah.
Oh, behind me. Yeah, fucker.
I got him. Simultaneously. Okay, I'm in position.
Oh, come on. Okay, on three. One, two, three.
Hoo-ah! Now everyone get through the man trap. Down the corridor.
Alright, move.
we didn't really even have time to do all the thermal charges, so.
I didn't use any, I just grabbed the spare shit.
Yeah. There's, like, even if you just open.
Because I opened one, and then I went to open the other one, and I stuck around in the second one.
Yeah, so do you think you have to
make sure you plant them on both sides of the door? I'll just do the same thing that I did, right? Open one, and then head to another one.
Okay, that's a big door, so don't be stingy with the explosives. And get clear before you push the button. Everyone clear?
Alright. Oh, yeah.
Get it.
That's what we like to
see.
Okay, I got
C. Got C.
There's a set of lockboxes in here.
Okay, I'm opening up.
The time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. The cash is on those carts.
And then I'm gonna.
I'll keep you updated on the gas.
Yeah, I'm gonna start opening like
an H region. Is open.
There's only so long our hacking team can delay
so
it.
I'll go to H.
Opened up E, so if anybody wants to.
Yeah,
go
I'll
that
grab
one.
E when I'm done this. Just about. And I'm off.
The team can hold off the gas a little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there.
Okay, I'm done.
One F was open, damn it.
Gas incoming. 10 seconds.
Off of it.
Okay, I'm out.
Okay, you
that's
guys
it. Get the hell out of there or you're dead.
I'm on my way. Actually, probably could have stayed a little bit longer, shit.
Looking good. Get all that across the finish line, and we're home and dry.
One, two, three.
And you'll need to sync your key card swipes on the way out too.
Oh, we got 127, huh? That's doing better.
Yeah.
It's not bad.
Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Don't relax once you've made it to the top of the shaft. We're not out of the woods yet.
Damn it.
Remember this guy yet.
To your right.
Come. Yeah. I can't get that guy through the bolt this way.
Yeah. Just watch that side back, like your side.
Yeah.
Got him.
Another one. Got him.
He's not dead.
Yeah, he is.
Another 50 or some shit.
That's it.
Oh well.
Are we ready? Moving?
Hold on, let's just open the door.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, ad hoc. Group up.
Incoming. Watch out, two guys at the door there. So jump, and press square.
Wait.
Or I mean X, 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 and then press square.
Yeah, and then X right after. But just wait until you jump, because we gotta take out those guys first.
Yeah, don't jump right away.
Okay.
Weapons on the ground now! We have you surrounded!
Someone got him. Okay, Should be ready to jump, guys.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's always so scary.
Let's do it. Holy fuck! Don't hit the pole! Holy shit! That was close.
Well, that killed me.
Oh, really?
What?
Okay. Where
you
are
didn't
you
parachute.
Are you on the ground at least?
Nope. There we go, I did it.
Okay.
You can't push down on the thumbstick when you're doing it.
No shit.
Because you dive when you do that.
Nah.
We may actually be able to get a car.
Maybe.
Here comes the coppers.
Here comes Slowy me dum dum.
In a car or something?
Yeah, do you want me to?
Yeah,
you want
if
to
you can.
The sewers?
Yeah, get in the car and then we can go towards the sewers.
I don't know the way, damn it.
I do.
Okay,
bring it up to me.
Hurry up.
Yeah. Well, I'm right up here.
Okay.
I'm right here. I'm right here. I'm coming.
Damn.
Shoot the fucking helicopter.
We could really have used a decoy here.
Oh, there's only... Okay. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I'll get in the green one. Get in the green one, guys. Get in the green one.
Because it's a four-door.
Oh.
Or no, it's still a two-seater. You can't get in that one.
Okay, got it.
Okay, then get in the other one and follow me. Follow me, Ad-Hoc.
Or Fuzzcat. Yeah. You don't want to trust me in a car right now. I'd choke. Quick turnaround. That was awesome. Exactly. Some guy working there.
That's the first time I've ever seen a person down here. Okay, hold up. Okay, yeah.
Good work! You lost them! In listening to their channels, they are
pissed. Get the police mocker
away. Cool.
Ever